James chapter 2 verse 1.
Yakopo ndima ya bubiri ndima na thuku ya uthoma.
Sometimes it's not easy to find James.
Chimwe chifinga zvinga vakondera uwana Yakopo.
But please pass Hebrews.
Abapfuke kava Hebrew.
Then you'll come to James.
Ndikone yakaya Yakopo.
What did I say, chapter 2?
Ndima ya bubiri ndima na thuku ya uthoma.
No, chapter 1.
Yakopo ndima ya uthoma.
Verse 2, 3, and 4.
2, 3, and 4. Ibale yanga ndira hii
Yakopo.
Zina la murena kali rendini. Nirindi dhakalo pedzi varathu vanga. Arali nichiwelo anga milingo ya mibara minji. Vunga nichizvidiva zvauri. Ubonala ufulupedze harutendo rwanu. Ubveredza ukonderera. Uno ukonderera. Ufuna uba na mshumo wotarao, urinibe votajwao, vokunyelezao, vasina heba taeta.
My brethren, count it all joy when you fall into various trials, knowing that the testing of your faith produces patience. But let patience have its perfect work, that you may be perfect and complete, lacking nothing. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Zina lamrena kali rendi.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Zina lamrena kali rendi.
You can do better. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Zina lamrena kali rendi.
We have read a very powerful script.
Robala mangwalo arena man.
You shall be blessed beyond any shadow of doubt. Pastor Charity, can you pray for us? I prophesy your future.
Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we come boldly to your house this morning. We thank you for giving us a gift of life, that we are able to come to your throne this morning. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, you who created ears, you are not deaf. You who created the eyes, you are not blind. You who created the arms, your arms are not too short to reach out. Father God, I thank you. I give you all the glory. This morning, here we are, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, with open hearts, and I pray in the mighty name of Jesus that, Father, it is not difficult for you to heal, and I know you are going to heal this morning. In the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, I pray, committing your servant into your hands. Heavenly Father, use him. Use him, my God. Use him, Jehovah. In the mighty name of Jesus, use him to bless this morning. In the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, I pray that your anointing will be upon him. In the name of Jesus, that your word will come and will not go back void. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Father, I thank you. I even pray for the interpreter this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that no weapon formed against her will prosper. In the name of Jesus, that her voice, her understanding will come clear. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Thank you for the blood, and thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Everybody say,
amen.
I want also to acknowledge the presence of Chorus Gidi Masakona. I saw him here.
Can you stand up?
Let's appreciate him.
Climb
the stage. Ndiko tamo kobera
na bone zvemure na babe anga ngomumuyani wanga zvezvi ndichitogonya ntashtepis.
We preached something powerful this morning, but the Lord dropped something more powerful.
Rofunza mapungo amanda macheroni anopedzi murena vodzisa mamwe mapungo amanda manji kutani.
He just dropped the word in my spirit.
Boto jaheli pungo bali beyanga ngomumuyani wanga.
To share it fresh.
Uri ndikobera nena bone lichikadiba liswaliswa.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
I like verse 2.
Ndifuna verse 2.
Bring it on the screen so that everybody can read it. Let's read it. 1-2. My brethren, count it all joy when you fall in various trials. I want to share with you under the topic that says, tapping joy. From tested and trusted faith. Tapping joy from tested and trusted faith.
Amen.
Thank you. Say this after me.
Tapping joy.
Aye, come on.
Tapping joy.
From tested and trusted faith. Let's do it for the last time. Tapping joy from tested and trusted faith. Follow her in
Kabari uka dakaro uva karutendo rolling guruaho radoba rafurubewa.
Again
uka dakaro uva karutendo rolling guruaho radoba rafurubewa.
We are tapping to tap.
Urikouka.
Joy.
Dakaro.
From the tested.
Uvakaulinguru.
From the tested faith.
Uvakarutendo rolinguru wow.
And the trusted faith.
Narutendo rofulupeli wow.
It's like you are penetrating in the inside of trials.
Zitonga bwane bako generela nga ngomu buhoneni hama tupo.
You want to tap something from the trials.
Bwane bako todo kachimwe chitu uva kama tupo.
You see joy inside.
Babu na dakaro nga ngomu.
And you penetrate.
Bwane bako generela.
To tap.
Uribake.
That joy.
Bake helo dakaro.
In the midst of tested and trusted faith.
Bukati halutendo rolingulwa ulaltoba rafulupeliwa.
It was times of persecution.
Hoba huchifinga cha utoboliwa.
The church was under persecution.
Kereke yobe ifasi hautoboliwa.
Saints were to be scattered because of persecution.
Batendi bachiko balangana nga mulandu wa utoboliwa.
And others blamed God for what they were going through.
Bangwe babona mudzimu phoso kha zwe baba khopfuka khazwo.
That's why in verse he says,
Ningazo ka verse 13 yori.
He says in verse 13.
Ori ka verse 13.
Let no one say when he is tempted.
Usongo bana ane ari achilingiwa.
I am tempted of God.
Ari ndikolingiwa nga mudzimu.
For God cannot be tempted by evil.
Ngari mudzimu abalingiwi nga vhuvi.
No, does he himself tempt anyone?
Na hone bone bane mudzimu abalingi muthu.
The church turned against God.
They
said God is tempting
us. And
James wrote to the church.
No one
should say when he's tempted.
Is
tempted of God.
For God
tempts no
one.
Because in him there's no evil. If God was to tempt
you,
he need to loan evil from the enemy.
Because
in him there's no evil.
So he
tempts nobody.
Zvino abalingi muthu.
There's a difference between being tempted and being tried.
Una pambano kaulingiwa na ulinguluwa.
When you are tempted.
Musiba chilingiwa.
You are tempted by evil.
Bone balingiwa nga bubi.
But when you are tried.
Mara bachilinguluwa.
You are tried for promotion.
Bone balingululwa uri vatakurelwe ntha.
God can try my faith.
Mudzimu bangalingulula lutendo lwanga.
But he cannot tempt me.
Fedzi bangasilinge nne.
God doesn't tempt anyone with evil.
Mudzimu abalingi muthunga bubi.
He doesn't tempt anyone with evil. Because in him there's no evil. So when anyone is tempted, must never say, God is tempting me. Must never say God is tempting me.
Asongori mudzimu vakondinga.
Because God tempts no one.
Ngari mudzimu abalingi muthu.
Am I talking to somebody?
Ndikuhamba namwa muthu afa fethu. Amen.
Am I talking to somebody here?
Ndikuhamba namwa muthu afa.
God tempts no one.
Mudzimu abalingi muthu.
Amen.
Amen.
Now I want to teach you something powerful here.
Nditamo vafunza zvimwe zvinhu zvamanda afa.
You need to tap.
Vateuka.
From the tested.
Ubva kha lutendo ro lingululwao.
Trusted faith.
Lutendo ro lingululwao lwa fulufhelwa.
Faith cannot be trusted.
Lutendo alukona fulufhelwa.
Unless it has been tested.
Nga ndani ha musi ro lingululwa.
Faith must first pass the test.
Lutendo lutea thoma u pfuka mulingo.
In order to be trusted.
Uri lukone u fulufeliwa.
Am I talking to somebody
else? Ikhamba na mwa muthu afa.
When a faith is tested.
Musi lutendo luchi kholingululwa.
You will be able to tap joy.
Bakona ukadakalo.
That's why we've got verse 3 there.
Ndikazo rina verse 3 hapa.
Look at verse 3 what it says.
The verse 3 uri iribini.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Sina la mrena khalirengiwe.
Knowing that the testing of your faith produces patience. Now listen clearly. It is the testing of the faith that produces. What does this tell us? If faith is not tested, it becomes a barren faith. Inside every faith, there is a forthcoming child.
Thank you.
And the name of the child is patience.
Mwana wa hone dzina lawe upfu kondelela.
And this child cannot be born.
Hoyu mwana anga sibepiwe.
Unless the faith has been tested.
Ngandani hamusi lutendo ro lingululwa.
Let's go to the scripture. Come and bring that scripture, verse 3.
Kai dove buye verse 3.
Look what it says. Knowing the testing of your faith, what?
Produces patience.
When faith is tested,
musi lutendo luchilingululwa,
it conceives.
Luyadiwala.
When faith is tested,
musi lutendo luchilingululwa,
it becomes pregnant.
Luyaba muthu wa thobela.
When faith is tested,
musi lutendo luchilingululwa,
it will produce.
Luyabveledzisa.
It will give birth.
Luyabhepha.
It gives birth to patience.
Lubhepha ukondelela.
Patience
ukondelela
cannot come
aukona utha
unless faith is tested
ngandani hamusi lutendo ro lingululwa.
Unfortunately
mashutu mavi
we have got Christians
rina va Christians
whose faith have never been tested
vane lutendo lwavo alongo lingululwa.
They carry with them
vahwala navo
barren faith
lutendo lwa mumba.
They cannot endure.
Abakonu kondelela.
They can't stand difficult times.
Abakonu imela swinga swikonda.
They have no patience.
Abakonu kondelela.
Because this faith
ngauri holu lutendo
has not been tested.
Alongo lingululwa.
Your faith
lutendo lwavo
must undergo a test.
Lutendo pfuka kamuli.
It must be tested.
Lutendo lingululwa.
When it is tested,
musiro lingululwa.
It will produce.
Luto pferenzis.
Patience.
Ukondelela.
And patience.
Ukondelela.
Is the fruit of the spirit.
Ndi muchero wa muya.
But it shall not come forth. Patience will not come forth unless the faith has been tested. My goodness and mercy.
Amen.
Are you hearing what I'm talking about? Bring verse 4. Bring verse 4.
Verse 4.
Wow. Verse 4. Let's go. Let's read together. But let patience. But let patience have its perfect work, that you may be perfect and complete and lacking nothing. Huh? This child called patience, when he is born, he will work on you. This child called patience. When he's born, he deals with your imperfections. I wish you were listening. I wish you were listening. Bring the verse again. Bring the verse again. Let's read it. But let patience have its perfect work. Now you see, the child patience will have a perfect work in me. And when he does his perfect work, look at the results. That you may be perfect and complete and lacking nothing. This is the work of patience. But their faith has never been tested. They can't stand the test of time. They cannot wait. Because their faith has not been tested. If a woman gets pregnant this month, and the same month, she goes to the labor ward, and says to the doctors, and midwives, I want my baby. Same month. They will tell her that you have conceived is okay. But the baby is not complete.
Huh? Amen.
You must allow patience to work in you. So that you can wait. It cannot come overnight. You cannot have a baby over 24 hours. You have to wait for 9 months.
Papa.
Patience must work in us so that we be complete and lack nothing. Allow your faith to be tested. What is
God wanting
today?
Standard one child and number 20 me.
It's grade what?
Grade 3.
Yes. Yeah, I was in standard one in 1966.
Dobandika standard one in 1966.
I was doing standard one.
Dobandika standard one.
When I got in grade 3, I found a young man who was very brilliant. His name was Ziara. Very brilliant. I was also a struggler. I worked hard.
Huh?
Amen.
March,
June, September,
and
the final. So I earmarked position 1.
No the boots on the floor
in March. And when they were ready, they were released at the assembly devotion. We were all trembling and waiting. And when they came, they said,
Bachidabari.
Number 3.
Mabraru.
Masakona. I must be honest with you, I was discouraged. Because I was earmarking number 1. They said number 2.
Bari
so and so.
Baburazina.
Number 1.
Ojawimoto.
Ziara.
Happy Ziara.
I worked hard. And when June results were released,
huh?
Amen. And they said number 3, so and so.
Mukene.
Number 2, Masakona. Number 1,
Ziara.
I'll get him in September. We were being tested.
Rava rikolinguru.
To be promoted.
Urikono takulelwa nta.
We were being tested.
Rava rikolinguru.
To be trusted.
Urifulupeliwe.
September.
September yashi.
I exhausted my strength.
Ndashumisa nungo tsanga tsote.
Number three.
Ochiawi mabraru.
Masakona.
Masakona.
Number two.
We mabubiri.
So and so.
Abuni wazina.
Number one.
We mahautoma.
Ziarwa.
Ziarwa.
And guess what?
Kaba for Haitia.
When November comes.
Musi November ichishi.
We were writing final exam.
Riko mwana muligo ferele la wangwa.
Ziarwa.
Ziarwa.
Was nowhere to be found.
Aba asihopetu.
Solapad.
Aba Rostu.
Kuala Lumpur.
Kolova.
Barcelona.
Aba dibo Toshaba.
Ziarwa was nowhere to be found.
Ziarwa oba asakobona la fetu.
Fiat.
Ziarwa oba achi opa muligo.
He will not sit for any exam.
The
following year, those who came, they found
Ziara
in the class.
Ziara Murore.
In March, same class.
Only like class in two.
Number one,
Thomas.
Ziara. In June,
number one, Ziara.
September,
number one, Ziara. Ziara.
November,
Oshawa Chikol, Oshawa
Chikol.
Oh, yeah.
Barcelona.
Oh, Shabbat God.
Ziara was nowhere to be found.
Ziara obasa wanari
fe. The following year again.
Kwa utebela uhafu.
Today.
Namusi.
I've got PhD.
Nandi na budokotela.
Ziara.
Ziara.
He's still in grade 3.
Uka diba ka grade 3.
Because he fear exam.
Gauri uya ofa mulingo.
And there's no promotion.
Auna utakulerwa
nta. Without sitting for the exam.
Utongo dzuli wa kamulingo.
You must sit for exam.
Bati utsuna balingiwa.
In order to be promoted.
You
will never see your job
if you
run away from tests.
Amen.
Your faith must be tested. This church is going to another level. You pray that God could keep you.
Long.
This church is going to another level.
I'm
because this church
must
pass the test.
It must
pass the test.
It's
going to another level.
I can
tell you, whatever the church is going through,
it's
not a temptation.
It's
a test. And this test must be passed.
Amen. Amen.
Am I talking to somebody here? Don't be like Ziarwa where you are. Running away from the test. In testing time. You are nowhere to be found. In testing time. You disappear into the thin air. In testing time. You look for comfort zones. Don't be like Ziarwa. Talk to somebody and say. I will stay.
Ndi totsula.
I will stay.
Ndi totsula.
Until the storm is over.
Usika madumbu achifela.
I'm going nowhere.
Achiko ya fethu.
Count on me. Kavambale,
kavambale.
I will stay.
Ndi totsula.
Until the storm is over.
Usika madumbu achifela.
I don't have grass roots.
Atina midzi ya mahatsi.
I've got a tap root where
Dina I am.
I know what I'm, why I'm here.
Yeah,
I passed the other churches to come to this church. I know what the Lord has done for me. I know what he healed me from. I know that the apostle stood with me in my difficult time. I'm going nowhere. I will stick.
Come
what may. I will stick.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Tested and trusted faith. You can pick up joy from tested and trusted faith. That's why James says, count it all joy when varieties of trials come upon you. God doesn't hate you. God is not against you. Count it all joy. If you have got five trials, when the first one comes, say joy number one. When the second one comes, joy number two. When the third one comes, joy number three. When the fourth one comes, joy number four. When the fifth one comes, joy number five. Count it all. Joy.
Amen.
Count it all joy.
The
varieties of trial come upon you. You are not forgotten. You are not rejected. God has put you on the map.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen.
You are not going down.
You
are rising. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. You are rising to another level. Calvary. You are rising. You are rising to another level. Let them talk. Let them call you by name. But you are rising. Calvary, you are rising to another level. Count it all joy. Count it all joy.
The
varieties of trials come on you. Because the testing of your faith.